Isaac Kameli, congratulations with your silver medal. It was almost gold.
Yeah, it was ex close, I think. My coach tell me, you have to wait to the last 4 meters. And then, but Philip Ingebrigts is also so strong, we have more speed. So I'm happy with second place because I was going to just only top 10 and I will see. And I started the race and I was so good. And I'm thankful for the Netherlands people and the Belgian people. They make me crazy.
Were there a lot of supporters?
It was amazing. It was so much supporters. I think it was to give me more extra motivation.
They organized a Belgium corner. Did you hear it?
Yeah, I heard. I don't have words. So it was too amazing. I think that's the most beautiful of my career.
Going towards the finish line, it was a sprint with Philip. Did you thought for a moment you could catch him?
Yeah, I was thinking because he was also behind me, but I know he's also fast in the top 10. But I'm happy. But I know in the future I think I can show more. I have more time, so I will see him later.
What was the toughest part of this course?
Yeah, I think it was too much water and motor. But it was not my parkour, but it's like I like it because it was so fast. And I think in the future maybe they can make another parkour like for me again.
Is it an important medal for you?
Yeah, I think it's important because the last four the race from the Belgium people they were good, but there are some people they have off there, but I make it.
Before you sometimes had at the championship the mental pressure would be too tough, but you now handled it very well.
Yeah, because the last 3 weeks I trained good and I live like a sportman, and so I want to thank you, my coach, to my family, to my girlfriend. So they believe me. They say the last one in Berlin, they just disqualify me, but I say, Isaac, don't mind. Just look out for, and you are still young. You have more beautiful career in the future.